So my favorite thing is a chapter in the book. It's called Make Yourself Useful. And the idea is, rather than get all caught up and worked up over, you know, what hasn't happened for me yet, you know, where is my recognition, you sort of turn it around and say, how can I be useful to someone else? And that is the easiest, most straightforward, the quickest way to get yourself out of a funk.